I'm Andrew Alektuen.
I'm Badia Zaman.
I'm Grayson.
I'm Yiling. And we are from Faculty of Resource Science and Technology, University Malaysia, Sarawak. Welcome to UNIMAS Massive Online Open Course. And we are very proud to introduce you to our open online course on animal physiology.
We live in is very dynamic and challenging, even in the tropics where climatic condition does not change much. For example, air pressure and temperature decreases as we move from a valley to the top of a high mountain. If you wish to learn how animals adapt physiologically to environmental challenge, this course is meant for you. This course will broaden your perspective on the basic physical and chemical principles that underlie the animal's physiological processes.
By enrolling this course, you will be able to distinguish the general physiology of various animals, explain the physiological problems faced by animals, and how they solve these problems via various interesting adaptations, and integrate critical thinking, problem-solving skills, and scientific knowledge about issues in animal physiology.
There are several physiological systems that will be covered in this course. This includes animal digestive system, where we will discuss from how animals obtain their food, to the process that took place to digest the food and absorb the nutrients. Excretion, osmoregulation, and thermoregulation, where we will relate the process of removing metabolic waste, control osmotic balance, and regulate internal body temperature to maintain homeostasis. Animal reproduction, in which we will look at the structure and function of the male and female reproductive system.
In addition, this course will also cover topics related to animal respiratory and circulatory system, where we will look at the different modes for gaseous exchange and transport system in different animals, the endocrine and nervous system, where we will learn how different body parts communicate through a system of chemical or electrical messengers. Different types of sensory receptors will be discussed as well. And finally, the muscular system, which will describe the types and function of muscle tissues and explain how muscle contraction works.
So for those who join this class, you will be given opportunity to engage in forum for discussion and test your understanding on each topic through self-assessment. So grab this opportunity to download interesting video, notes, and reflection activities.
What are you waiting for? Join us now. Contact us today for more information. I hope that you are enjoying this course and get many benefits from it, which is specially designed for you.